Right, this is a probability question with six red marbles and blue, two blue, and Anna select one from a four, one and then replace it, so we put it back in. So the denominator never change. So A, put it as the first marble, is red. So what we're going to do is we will have the probability of red equals to 6 out of 8, and simplify it, we got 3 over 4. And then for the second one, we would like to find out the probability of to select 2 red marble. Because it's replacement, so we do not have to change the denominator. So 6 over 8 times 6, with replace the marble and then select it, so we put it back in. So we have 6 over 8 again. So multiply it twice, and that we got 36 out of 64, and then we simplify, become 9 over 16. Sorry about the writing. And then C, the probability of one marble is red and one marble is blue. So we will need the probability of blue red plus probability of red blue. Or because it's, again, it's replaced, so we have 2 over 8 times 6 over 8 plus 2 over 8 plus times 6 over 8 twice. Like this is blue, red, red, blue, just as I'm saying. So we have 12 over 64 times 2. So we have 24 over 64, and simplify it, we got 3 over 8. Nice and easy.